Okay, so nice big smile. Tell me your name, your age, where you're from, and how long you've been playing the piano. Can you do that for me?
Yes. Okay, I'll put that down with a few more words. My name is Adrian Romoff. I'm 9 years old, and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
What are you going to do for us today, Adrian?
I'm going to play piano. I also have another talent. I'm very good at science. But, you know, you can't be a doctor at age 5, correct? You can be a musician, though.
What kind of music do you play? That is a loud buzzer.
Nothing can be completely perfect because you're not a robot. We don't need another machine in our world. We already have a bunch of them. We need more emotions. When I play piano, I express my feelings, and I express them with the audience. And see, that's why there will never be such thing as a piano-playing robot.
All right, man, go have fun!
Hi there.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm Adrian.
And how old are you, Adrian?
I'm 9 years old.
You're 9 years old. And you will be doing what for us today?
I'll be playing piano.
Then how long have you been doing that?
For about, since I was a little boy.
Since you were a little boy.
Since you're so old now. In what grade are you in right now?
Eighth grade? I skipped 5 grades.
I was gonna
Why?
Say. I'm like, wow.
Me too.
Okay to brag. How come you skipped?
I'm telling the truth.
No, I. But why? How? How come? You're that smart?
Well, according to reality, yes.
According to reality.
So how many
more times?
You're gonna be in college in 3 years?
Oh yes, but I already did 9th grade, so I'm skipping to 10th grade next year.
So 2 years you'll be in
really?
College.
Correct.
One more thing I want to know. How many hours a day do you practice?
I don't really look at the clock, but even though we have one right in front of me, but no, not there, at home.
Yes. Oh. Well, you see, we're all very intrigued by you already.
Yeah.
You won us over already, so now win us over with your music.
Yes.
Good luck to you. Exhausted from this.
Well, you'd be even more exhausted if you were doing this.
I am utterly and thoroughly confused. I wasn't really sure what was going on up there. How much of that was you? How much of that was track? I was totally confused.
I would love to play another song.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I can sing.
Yes. Because that
was okay, go ahead.
Yes, go ahead.
I wouldn't mind. Adrian, So, you know, where I said I was confused, now you've cleared my confusion. And, yeah, it's very good that you did that. And I'll tell you why. You know what? It's interesting for a kid your age to play so well, and you're a personality. Really good job.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know what I think that your act is? It's not just about playing the piano. It's about talking to the audience. Because, yeah. Man, you had me at hello, basically.
I can listen to you all day.
I could.
I
really can.
I have never...
If I could provide you with enough songs.
Can I just say something? You are the future. You are absolutely brilliant. When you play, you live that music. I see it coming through your body. You are so far beyond your years. You know what? England has Harry Potter. We have you.
I'm going to start it off with a big yes.
Yes.
Yes for me. Yeah. Wow.
How do you feel?
Oh, I feel excited. When I was 4 years old, I met the piano. And when I play a piece, I try to represent the composer. Like Chopin, he had a nice, simple, beautiful life. So you have to play it simple and beautiful. But when you talk about Beethoven, he was very depressed and sad. So he was all emotionate. So that's how you have to play Beethoven.
How does he keep track of where his fingers are going?
My first audition was really cool. I wasn't so sure if people would like me or not.
Do you guys like science?
Yeah.
In school, I'm 5 grades ahead of what I'm supposed to be.
You're that smart?
Well, according to reality, yes.
I don't know where is this kid get everything from. He's so smart. He's musical. It's a gift for me as a parent.
All right, man, have fun.
Oh, I
love him.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Very good, thank you. What does this moment mean to you?
Well, I really want to go to Radio City Music Hall because that is one of my dreams.
Well, this is your stage. Go for it.
But let me ask you something. Just a kid prodigy playing piano at Radio City Music Hall, is that?
But I just love when he comes out, I do.
How's it feel?
Oh, I really love it. I really love that feeling. It was really nice.
Well, I do have a very busy schedule. I wake up, I eat, I practice, my mom works while she works, I do my academics, and then when I come home, I do my science experiments.
Adrian, very curious. If it's something he doesn't know, he will know.
I started playing piano when I was 4 years old. This is a chance of a lifetime. I mean, you know, when do you have a chance to perform at Radio City Music Hall?
6 over 124
reduces
3.3.
There's 5.5% less of going to the semifinals. I'm in 8th grade, and I will be growing into the 10th grade next year.
So who helps you with your homework?
No one.
People say he is genius. I look at my son and I said, you always have to be a good person.
Thank you. I know 100% I would not be here right now without my mother.
Music lights up the spirit. When I play piano,
I feel like I am sitting and having a picnic in a